Now, soldiers are using robotic suits to do all the heavy lifting as they make light work of putting 300,000 parade packs together for Singapore's National Day. Parade organisers are also using an automated assembly line and roving transport robots to make the process more efficient. Rachel Teng with more.
These people are racing against time to get 300,000 parade packs ready for Singapore's 59th birthday party. It requires a team of 70 to put these bags of goodies in the hands of every spectator at the parade. To relieve the pressure on the crew and their bags, organisers are using these exoskeleton suits to help ease their load.
Looks cool, huh? looks like a transformer thing. But ever since I start wearing the exoskeleton, right, it's like everyday thing for me now. Cause without it, I'll feel like stressed out. You know, like wow, very, you know, need to use a lot of energy again. But now with the exoskeleton, I don't mind doing it like almost every day.
The suit weighs 10 kilograms on the body, but makes the load they carry feel lighter by half. It's the latest in an army of robots enlisted by the NDP packing team this year. This assembly line of robotic arms puts together around 1,200 NDP packs daily. It relieves the packers' workload by a tenth. Like humans, these robotic arms also need training and sometimes a little helping hand.
We program the robots and we ensure their smooth functioning, as well as ensuring that, you know, nothing goes wrong, and if something does go wrong, we step in and fix it. And we also help out with the packing itself.
Where the manual assembly lines need 8 persons to man, the automated one saves manpower by almost half. There are also 10 of these roving transport robots that buzz around the production floor carrying boxes of goodies to the assembly lines.
I think compared to the last few years, we have an overall reduction of about 30% of manpower required for the overall packing. So with this implementation of technology, it does save in terms of cost as well as manpower requirements for NDP packing operations.
Major Lim hopes these technologies can be used in the Army's daily operations in future.